judge them. When asked how he felt about gay priests, Pope Francis said in his own words, "If someone is gay and he searches for the Lord and has goodwill, who am I to judge?" It's a statement no other pope has made before. And today, reaction from Mainers about the state of Catholicism and how this may affect the religion. WMTW News 8's Aly Myles joins us now live with a closer look. Aly?
Tracy, when Pope Francis was chosen back in March, many wondered how progressive he would be, especially by choosing the name Francis. Many experts said back then that choosing a new name alone showed that there might be a change in store. Well, locally today, some say the statement that he made might show a change in tone, but they don't believe it's enough to change doctrine.
He's going to be much more apt to speak off the cuff.
Reverend Dr. William Barter says this isn't the first or last time he believes Pope Francis will go off script.
He generally doesn't tend to talk down to people. That's a pretty contemporary way of addressing the faithful.
Barter is the pastor of St. Ansgar Lutheran Church, but for 9 years he was a Catholic priest. Barter left the church because he was upset women couldn't be ordained and, as a gay man, wasn't sure he wanted to continue leading a celibate life.
I just couldn't really support the practices and some of those practices and doctrines of the Roman Catholic Church anymore. And it would have been hypocritical for me to stay and preach those things and not believe those things.
Barter says the Pope's statement is a small step towards changing the future of Catholicism.
There are, as a matter of fact, a lot of gay priests, very hard-working priests who are living a celibate life as they're expected to live and should be allowed to do that.
And Mainers of all religions and beliefs say whether the statement changes Catholicism or not, it does show more contemporary ideas.
I think it makes for a more open feel to the religion, and I think that's something that they kind of need because it is sort of a dying religion.
He's trying to come up with a new script that's kinder and gentler, and at the same time navigate that tricky balance of being traditional and at the same time being loving and caring and present.
Now, every Catholic that we spoke to today declined to go on camera, but many said that they either didn't believe the statement was actually taken the right way. They said that they thought it was taken out of context, that they didn't agree with Pope Francis, or just that God is the only one that can judge them. And that's what Pope Francis meant by the statement. Reporting live in Portland, Aly Myles, WMTW News 8.